Taking our school motto in the literal sense, we thought it would be a good idea to seek the things that are above. Our goal was to send a camera along with a school flag made up of 1,000 pupil signatures to the edge of space. The rocket proved to be too expensive, so we had to settle for the slightly more mundane option of a helium weather balloon. On May the 1st, 2013, we launched our capsule from school in the hope that it would seek the things that are above and reach the edge of space at a height of 33 kilometres above the surface of the Earth. When the balloon eventually burst, the camera started its fast descent back to Earth. We were able to track our capsule through a GPS system, and to our surprise, it landed right in the middle of the Irish Sea. Due to bad sea conditions, we were only able to make 2 boat recovery attempts. Both proved to be unsuccessful, but thanks must go to Belfast Coast Guard for all our assistance. Days, weeks, and months went by, and all of the team were praying for a breakthrough. Then, at the beginning of August, we received a phone call from a family saying that they had found our cameras on the west coast of Scotland, so the team jumped on the P&O ferry who sponsored our journey to collect our capsule. We were so glad to meet the family and to see our incredible footage. Without them, this video would not have been possible.
Summer.